Just give us a second. I gotta take a Valium.
Valium? Is that a good idea?
Wouldn't be a wedding without a groom.
You okay in there? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, shit.
Are you guys nearly ready?
Yeah, we're good. We're fine. We're just, great day for a wedding, huh? Your flowers look really pretty and everything.
Well, everyone else is downstairs waiting, so what do you want me to tell Claire?
It'd probably be like another, like a half an hour or so to get pretty and then put some pants on and then we'll be ready to go. 5 minutes.
I'll let Claire know.
Oh, what year are you from? You look like my grandpa.
Don't worry. It all works out.
Oh, great. I just hope no one notices the gray hair. I'm not gonna have time to shave either.
I don't know where they are.
Good luck, darling. He's got gray hair.
What the hell?
Don't swear. We're getting married.
We are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Henry and Claire. In the presence of family and friends, and they exchange these vows. To have and to hold from this day forward, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, in sickness and in health.
And now I'd like to invite my lovely daughter and my gallant new son-in-law to the dance floor.
Stranger.
Sorry I missed the ceremony.
You didn't.
Do you wish I was him?